They've played them that many times this year. But Kelly, different proposition, line up different strengths to their team as well. You know, something different for you and Kenny to get your teeth into.
Yeah, and you probably won't know which way Kilmarnock are going to go. They've played that many different systems. You know, again, we changed it. I don't think people sometimes realise when we went down there, we actually played Murphy in behind the front two, played Chris on the right, and had nobody on the left. You know, again, they're well able to come and play diamond. They did that last season here, and it was effective. Harkins is very good in that role if he plays there. But likewise, on Saturday there at home, they played 4-1-4-1 with Pascali just sitting in front. So they've got players who can play in different positions, and we can shake things up about as well. And, you know, still to decide how, you know, which personnel and which formation we go with.
And looking at towards Kilmarnock, it's been tight games between Mull and Kilmarnock, even in the year that you've been at the club. Are you expecting another tight one tomorrow? They're a talented outfit, particularly going forward.
Yeah, I mean, Kilmarnock, I think, are a good team, and we know their strengths, so we've got to look out for them, but also they'll be looking out for us as well, especially with the results we had in midweek. But I think it's very important not to think that we're gonna get the result easy here. It's gonna be very tough, and we gotta do the ugly part also. We gotta compete. We gotta put the tackles in, and then once we do that, then we can get the ball down and play the way we can. I'm confident we can get the result.